Now, in this question, we have a C, right? We have a boundary, which is a